Hey guys, how is it going? Jake here with White House on the Hill. Got a fun idea for you. I think it's an exciting new series that we're gonna premiere on our show this week, and I need your help. It's gonna be called TWIH. What's TWIH? I can't tell you yet, but I'll tell you later this week. All right, so here's the deal. Number one, I'm gonna ask a question. This is gonna be a series we're gonna do on a week by week basis. So I'm gonna have a question for you guys every week. Purpose of this question is to be funny. Have fun with our lives as homesteaders. So I'm gonna ask a question, you're gonna answer the question. Number two, I need to know what you're doing this week. Now this is the first episode, you just saw this right here. I cut my thumb pretty bad today, butchering some turkeys, whoops. Number two, I need to know what you're doing. What are you doing on your homestead? This is the first episode, so we're gonna get caught up on things you've been doing this year, over the summer, whatever, so you pick one or two things you've been doing and let us know about it. Number three, if you've got a business and you want some airtime, whether it's you or it's me talking about what you do, I'm gonna feature one business in every episode because I want my viewers to do business with my viewers. I think that's a really cool way to form a community and do business with each other. Is that an egg? So here's how it's gonna go. Episode one, I've got one question for you. You have too many chickens when, finish that sentence. You have too many chickens when. Number two, tell me what's going on in your homestead or what you've been up to this year. Big or small, I don't care. If you have a farm and you've been farming, tell me about it. If you've got a small backyard chicken flock with four egg layers, tell me about it. You got a little garden, tell me about it. I wanna know what you've been up to, I wanna tell people about it. Number three, if you got a business, whether it's you or a friend of yours and you think it's really cool, you wanna tell people about it, I'm gonna feature one business on every episode, okay? Here's how you let me know. Down in the comments, put all of those answers. You will be in the episode, as long as it's appropriate. So, you answer question number one, you have too many chickens, when? And then tell me what you've been up to. And you can just do part one if you just wanna do part one. And then part two, to be in part two, you need to answer part one. Got it? Part two, tell me what you've been up to. Part three is optional. You can tell me about a business. I'll feature one each episode. You guys got it? Put them down in the comments. You can send any pictures or videos to us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. I'm gonna put all the links down in the description. I'm also gonna put them right here, right now. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. Send me your pics there. But you gotta comment below to send me that stuff there. Got it? So you're gonna comment below, and if you are gonna send a picture, put picture at, and then put at Facebook, at Twitter, and then I will go to look, and then you send it to me on, let's say for example, to my Twitter at White House on the, and then hashtag TWIH. I will tell you what that means later. Calm down. Recap, part one. You have too many chickens when, finish that sentence. Part two, what have you been up to on your homestead? Part three, optional, tell me about a business you want to get some airtime. I'll contact you or you can tell me the particulars of what I should know or link about that business. Big or small, I don't care. This episode's coming out tonight. It is Tuesday night. I wanna put this up by the end of the week. I'm thinking a Friday, Saturday time frame. Okay, most of you guys watch the episodes within the first few days because you're good viewers. So put that info down in the comments. Send me pictures to these sites. On Friday or Saturday when this episode comes out, everything will be explained, everything will make sense. It'll be kind of experimental, but I think it'll start to make sense. And then I will ask the next question at the end of that episode and we'll do it all again the next week. So this will be a weekly thing. It's your chance to shine. You go, guys. Let's hear from you. Start commenting now.